Hello guys and welcome to another video. As you can see, we are out here on this beautiful field and my plan is to just tell you guys about my experience at Centerparks Allgäu. Maybe some of you can remember I went right after the park opened. As you can imagine, everything was pretty clean and also new as the park had just opened.
I'm flying high, but I've got a feeling I'm falling, falling for nobody else but you. You caught my eye.
In my opinion, the water park was really nice. The slides are good, everything is clean and the staff is also friendly. But at some point I just thought that they are using too much employees at the water park because there were like 3 people standing just looking at you going into the slide. It's always good to have a lifeguard, don't get me wrong, but it just felt like you are kind of being watched all the time. That's the only thing I have to criticize about the water park. Moving on, I really liked how they built the houses. You felt pretty comfy and it also had a kind of homey feeling to it. I really liked the facilities that were at the park because there was like this mall kind of thing where you could buy stuff and there were also public toilets which were clean and you also had many restaurants, so that was really good. What I also really liked was the customer service because when we had a problem with the oven, we called and an employee came to our house immediately. He fixed it, it was all good, no problems whatsoever. Most of the people also spoke English. I tested several employees on their English and it was pretty good. That's also the reason why I would rate the experience pretty good, because they can help people from other countries, not only from the Netherlands and from Germany. So to show you guys how the water park looked, I made this little edit from several clips that I recorded at the water park. I think it's pretty nice. You got plenty of slides and also this thing where you traverse this tunnel with water. It's pretty cool. I honestly can't really explain it. I did a jealousy, I'm not anybody's effigy. Identity is rare like Tel Aviv. Better break is that, I ain't here to take it back. I'll break the bank, make it classic and I'll fade to black. Let the poppers pop and the breakers break. Go Dan and Adam on the boards, get the record straight. It was pretty good, I really enjoyed the stay. So if you guys are currently considering whether you should go there, whether it's with your family or just with friends, I definitely recommend you going there. As I said, there were only a few things I would criticize and I really enjoyed my stay. So I will leave a link down in the description where you can book your visit. Please also consider subscribing and definitely leave a like, because that would help me out a lot. My goal is to hit 1000 subscribers this year, so please help me out. It also took a lot of time to get this table where it is right now. So don't forget to leave a like and I'll see you guys soon.